Hello, everyone. Vamos a seguir with Firewatch. It's launching. Launching. Oh, I got new glasses. Huh? You going outside? Sorry, this thing is updating. Play game. Firewatch. Okay, click on continue. Okay, I forgot lo que estaba haciendo. Oh, I think I have to go back to the base. So, you get the map. Okay, map. East. How do I get the map? I forgot. Okay. Yeah, it's on the east. Okay. Oh, it's like Skyrim. Ooh, 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 ooh. Okay, démosle pues. Quedamos que íbamos para el east. That way. Vamos a ver. Oh, yeah, ahí está el rappel. Oh, but I won't be able to go that way now. Nope. Fuck. Okay. I guess I have to go around it. Mapa. Mapa. Okay. What I'm gonna try to do is go around. Okay. Climb me. Let's go. Oh, shit. Well, I have no rope. What the hell? Yeah, how do I get back?
Hey, I'm back near that big rock outcropping, but not sure how to get back.
I'd head west, back towards the lake, and then turn north towards the canyon.
How? Did she say head on west and turn north? Towards the Tender Canyon. Okay. So I have to go that way. Fuck it, pide vuelta.
No.
Okay, so from these rocks, where do I go again?
Go back towards the lake, turn north, and east through the canyon. There should be a trail at the far east side of it.
Okay. Runaway train, never coming back. Runaway train, now coming back. Ooh, backpacks.
So they just left their
stuff down here.
Te queda ahí que la voy a chingar sin.
Toss it all in the lake, right?
Yes, I don't think that'd be wise. If you could refrain from criminal destruction of personal property while on this job, that'd be great, okay?
Ooh. Sarcastic bitch. Okay.
So there's no noise ordinances or rules out here?
No, but that music I hear makes a good case for them.
Yeah, no kidding.
Yee-hoo, no music! It's like this.
Well, this lake does seem like a good spot to swim, even if the last people to do so were assholes.
Yeah, right now, though, it's all snowmelt, so you'll freeze your balls off. But as hot as it's been, maybe that's a fair trade.
Starting to feel like it.
Dude, I'm on the fucking lake again. What do I do?
A trail to Two Forks Tower down here near the lake?
Yeah, that's your tower.
So I should go this way.
Well, you're not climbing back up that slide.
Okay, vamos a ver este mapa que... I am lost. I think there's a trail. Keep going. I think there's a trail around here. Ah, sit up. Thanks, Phil. That's why I love you, man. Fucking lost. So I'm gonna. Yeah, there's an opening right there. What the hell? Man, people are gonna think I suck. Fucking lost. Okay, where is that opening that I see in the map? Yeah, look, the opening is right there and I can't find it. Oh my god, I'm so retarded. There you go. Okay. Okay. Jump. Okay, keep going on the canyon. Climb. Runaway train, never coming back. Okay, so let's vamonos. Yeah, I think she'd say yes, sir.
I have a bit of a confession to make.
Ooh, what is it?
Look, I was drunk last night when I welcomed you to the job.
Yeah, well, you're not the first boss to be guilty of that.
I know, I know I can get a little pushy, you know, putting you on the spot about why you're out here and stuff.
Okay. It's fine that you were drunk, you little whore.
What?
Huh?
What?
They're talking, babe.
Who's talking?
The radio girl. Guess what Phil just told me, babe. To sit up. Lo que vos me pasas diciendo de que por ahí... ¿Eh? Yeah. Que me dijo to sit up. Run away. Ooh. Can I go through there? Yeah, apparently I can.
Hey, I heard some thunder.
Yeah, I got eyes on a storm out to the north.
Well, that's bad, right? Because of the lightning?
It just means we'll be busy. Hurry home and try not to get hit by lightning.
I got hit by lightning when I was 9 years old.
Nine.
So I'm safe. It's not gonna strike twice.
It's fine.
Well, there was a scout named Roy Sullivan who got hit by lightning 7 times.
I don't like the sound of that.
Yeah, well, if it makes you feel any better, it wasn't what killed him.
What killed him?
Suicide. Would you believe it?
Muchi! Ooh, suicide. A box. Let's see, 1, 2, 3. Ooh, flashlight.
I found a flashlight.
There's one in there? Great. Well, the sun's gonna go down soon, so if the batteries still work, you're in luck.
My nigga. Oh man, I have to go into that cave?
What's in this cave down here?
Thunder Canyon?
Thunder Canyon?
Hey, I didn't name it. But in the cave? I don't know, rocks? NFS tells people not to go too far in there. It's pretty dangerous.
So?
So, I say, fuck it. You're a grown man, you can go where you want.
Great. Used to go caving with someone back in Colorado. She loved it. Might be great to explore it sometime this summer. Hello?
Hello? Ooh.
This cave is gated off.
It's to stop spelunkers from dying without getting the keys from the Forest Service office first.
Makes sense.
Although, Debbie says she lost them like 3 years ago, so maybe its mysteries are locked away for good.
Ah, damn.
Yeah, but maybe you can find another one to get your caving kicks in.
Oh, this one's so close to home and convenient, though.
Aw, sorry, Hank.
I bless the rains down in Africa!
That's awesome! Africa! Okay, keep going. Runaway train, never coming back. Oof, what's that?
There's some guy out here giving me the creeps.
The creeps? Wait, he's looking at you? Is he doing anything else?
I don't think so.
Henry, there's something something someone should have told you about this area.
What is it?
Ooh.
It's outside.
Come on.
The whole thing. And people come and go as they please. It's madness.
Yeah, okay. I get it.
Look, bumping into someone in the middle of nowhere is part of the fun.
Where do I go? Where do we go? Where do we go now? Where do we go? Where do we go now? Switch out of my... okay. Okay, let's run. Woo! I didn't even need to run. Run away, train, never coming back. There's something here. Let's explore. Ooh, I can climb here. Ooh, I can climb more. Climb.
Would you try it there?
God, this game looks really nice. Okay, let's climb more. Where do we go now? Where do we go? Ooh. Do we run away? Oof. Oh shit.
Hey, you keep your lights on at night?
I'm doing a crossword puzzle. I do a lot of crossword puzzles.
I see you. You're so mean.
What?
You're so mean, Theo. I'm not on PS4. I'm not on PS4, Phil. I'm on PC. I'm PC, bro. Why? Is it showing some weird stuff? Text me or do the chat thing. Phil, text me, dick. Oh. This shit scared me. Ooh. I'm back. Yeah, but the game I'm playing is a PC game. It's not a PlayStation 4 game.
So this generator is all the power I've got out here.
Yep, it doesn't go through much gas, and, well, you don't have much in the way of electronics, so...
What about my hairdryer?
Oh, I'm sorry. You might just have to make peace with frizzy locks.
I could never.
And the dialogue is fantastic.
So it's just the outhouse then, in terms of going to the bathroom?
You're a man, Henry. You can go wherever you want. Well, number one at least. And full disclosure, I pee wherever I want as well.
Ugh. Okay. Let's go back upstairs. Cause UPC, bro? Runaway train never coming back. Oh shit. Dude. Drop it.
Threw my typewriter out the window. Motherfucker.
Holy shit. I'll let the Forest Service know what happened.
Oh. You can't find me on PS4. That's weird, dude. I gotta search. Try the link. The link that I sent you. What's fast? What they
can do about it? Will they catch whoever did it?
This is the Forest Service, Henry. They're not exactly Hawaii 50. Do you have any idea who would have done this?
No. What the fuck? I just got here.
did probably piss off the girls at the lake. Ugh, fuck that.
Well, I'll have the rangers keep an eye out for a couple of young women and question any they find. I can't believe someone would do this. I worry about bears and fires, and that's about it. And now I've got to worry about some, what, violent campers? Okay, in the morning I'm gonna call my friend Patty, who works the desk down in Cody. They keep a list of everyone who's officially been in and out of the trailhead since, I don't know, forever, and see if we can get a list of names. We won't get much, but at least if anything else happens, we can refer to it and see if anything comes up.
Thanks.
I need you to feel safe out here.
Joe, shut up.
Don't worry about it.
Oh, you can protect yourself, huh?
I just don't worry about it.
Perfect. Keep that attitude up and you'll have an excellent summer.
Shut up, whore. Day two. Runaway train. What's up?
Hey, wake up.
Grab the radio, I guess. What's happening?
Wake, wake. What's your problem?
Our problem.
Sorry, our problem.
That storm knocked out the phone line I used to talk to the service, which means we're cut off. I tried radioing out, and that's not working either.
Nope. So what do I do?
I don't really know why that would be the case.
Oh, yeah, let's go fix it.
Well, you probably can't, but what you can do is hike out to where the wire runs through your area and report back if it's down. Then I can track down a ranger to get someone on it.
Okay, I can do that. Where is it?
Remember that cave you hiked through yesterday?
Yeah, of course.
So you're gonna want to go back there, go through it, and keep going straight to the north when you come out.
Will do.
Thanks, Hank.
Will do. Oh, man. I was eating fucking shit. Okay. Let's go. Runaway train never coming back. Woo! North of Canyon. Okay, so we're going north. Where am I going? Oh, I see. I see. Keep going north. Runaway train never coming back. And I ran so far away. I just ran, I ran so far away. Couldn't get away, boom, 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 boom. Ooh, foggy.
It's actually pretty damn cold out here.
Roger that. Warms up fast. The mornings are cold in Boulder, though, right?
Yeah, they are.
What did you get up to down there? I mean, what's life like?
Talk about bucket. Oh.
I just spend a lot of time with Julia.
Oh, so you have someone there.
Well.
But you're taking a little break.
We're.
Look, I'm sorry. Can you hold that thought?
Sure. I'm just gonna keep hiking and hoping it warms up.
Heyo. I don't think so. Why, have you? Okay, good. No, I don't think he has any idea. I'm absolutely sure.
What's going on?
Ooh. Alright.
It's a mystery.
Hey, sorry about that. Anyway,
it's un secreto.
Sorry, I don't mean to pry.
Who was that?
Who was who?
I don't think he has any idea. What was that? Were you talking about me?
What?
You left your button pressed or something.
Henry, that call was work. I was just talking to... Actually, it's not really your business. Why are you freaking out?
I'm not freaking out.
Good. I'm gonna go quiet for a little bit. Call me if it's important.
I messed up. I annoyed her. Damn it. Let's see. Man, damn it. Am I going the right direction? Dude, I'm such a moron. Went south. Oh my god, I'm such an idiot. Space bar.
I take it you fell prey to the Forest Service's big recruiting effort when it comes to, you know, how the hell you ended up out here.
I saw the job in the paper and figured, you know, what the heck?
What the heck? I've got no ties and no life. Better go spend what's left of it in utter loneliness.
Something like that?
Yeah, thanks to last summer, the bump in Forest Service budget actually allowed for us to advertise for the job. Glad it worked.
What happened last summer that accounted for this, windfall?
Jeez. I mean, the federal government almost let Yellowstone National Park burn to the ground? Ring a bell?
Why would they do it?
Like, what, 15 miles away? Why would they do that?
Well, the short story is that for 60 years, we got very good at not letting forest fires happen. And then about 15 years ago, they decided that forest fires in wilderness areas like Yellowstone should be left to burn. So that's what they did. I can't believe you didn't hear about this. There were reports that the entire park was gone. Dan Rather telling the country that President Reagan didn't care on the nightly news. And what the hell's he gonna do? Smoke jump in and snuff one out for the Gipper?
So what should they have done?
I don't even know. By the time the Yellowstone folks realized the little fires weren't gonna burn themselves out, 100,000 acres were gone. It's Yellowstone, you know? People don't want to touch it. But we touch it every single day. But hey, I got a 30 cents an hour raise because we can't have another fiasco. If the goddamn park can burn down again.
I wasn't talking because I was letting her talk, Wesley. Fuck, I'm stuck! I'm stuck, what the hell? There you go. Oh my god, I'm stuck. Are you serious? What the hell? What the fuck? God damn it. How am I gonna get stuck? What the fuck? Oh god. I landed in the wrong spot and now I'm stuck. Isn't that a bitch? There you go. Come on, get out. Good God. Come on, Firewatch. Why would you do this to me? Load game. Guess, go back.
Something like that?
Yeah, thanks to last summer, the bump in Forest Service budget actually allowed for us to advertise for the job. Glad it worked.
What happened last summer?
What happened last summer that accounted for this, windfall?
Jeez. I mean, the federal government almost let Yellowstone National Park burn to the ground? Ring a bell?
Yellowstone is, like, what, 15 miles away? Why would they do that?
Well, the short story is that for 60 years, we got very good at not letting forest fires happen. And then about 15 years ago, they decided that forest fires in wilderness areas like Yellowstone should be left to burn. So that's what they did.
Burn it to the ground.
There were reports that the entire park was gone. Dan Rather telling the country that President Reagan didn't care on the nightly news. And what the hell's he gonna do? Smoke jump in and snuff one out for the Gipper?
So what should they have done?
I don't even know. By the time the Yellowstone folks realized the little fires weren't going to burn themselves out, 100,000 acres were gone. It's Yellowstone, you know? People don't want to touch it. But we touch it every single day. But hey, I got a 30 cents an hour raise because we can't have another fiasco. The goddamn park can burn down again.
It's kind of easy to get lost without the compass. I didn't use the compass and I got super lost. Hopefully that shit doesn't happen again. Yeah, I see what happened. That was retarded. And I ran. Have to go that way. Drop down. Drop down, dead diva. Oh my god, am I really that dumb? Oh, north of the canyon, keep going. Pretty scary down there. So I have to head north. North of the wall. For the watch. For the watch. You know nothing, Jon Snow. And I tend to dude, am I in the same spot? Oh my god. Oh no. My, are you serious? I'm lost as fuck. Man, god damn it. Should just freaking stream Skyrim. That's too much of a walkthrough that me being in the game. Oh, I went up the same freaking thing. Man, God, I might be a retard. Okay. God. Yep. Runaway train. Okay, now we're on the right path. We're heading north of the wall where they killed Jon Snow, and I shall fight the Night King, for the night is dark and full of terrors. I'm gonna have to edit this game for. Okay, keep going north. Those are the lines. Yep, I imagine keep going the telephone. Okay. This.
Hey, I found a structure that might have been an outhouse once, I think.
Whoa, you don't need my permission to go to the bathroom, but, you know, use abandoned shitters at your own peril.
I mean, I'm in the right area?
I do believe. The comms wire runs for quite a ways. Follow it all the way to the top of Beartooth Point, and if it's not damaged, you can loop around back home.
I can see the wire you're talking about. It looks like it's in good shape from here.
Well, follow it up to the top of the trail if you can. You can head back as soon as you give me the all clear.
Got it.
The wire. Follow the wire, mate. Oi. Oi! Okay. So I guess I have to go. Can I go all the way to the top? We're sure as hell gonna find out, huh? My chat room is lonely. It's okay. Ooh, beer.
Guess what?
What is it?
There's a bunch of empty cans up here.
Same as before?
Yep.
These fucking kids.
Why do you think they'd be up here?
Hell if I know, but they better have stayed away from our communication stuff.
Woohoo! More beer, look. It's the wire!
Oh, yeah, okay, the wire's down here.
Okay, good. Any sign of those girls? Did they mess with anything?
I'll look around.
Yeah, they did. Freaking horse.
Okay, so the wire is definitely down out here. I just found it. Yeah, the thing is, it doesn't look like the wind. It looks like it was cut deliberately.
I knew it the moment you said you found their trash. These idiots are gonna pay. Do they realize this is how people die? I mean, what if something happened to one of my lookouts while this was going on? And God forbid there's an actual fire burning out of control.
What do you want to do?
I want you to go find them.
And then what?
I haven't thought that far ahead. That's not true. Everything that comes to mind is illegal.
Let's hear it.
Oh yeah?
Hey, I came out here for a breath of fresh air and some adventure. What do you got?
I think I want you to just find them and scare the hell out of them.
Yeah, I'd make a spooky ghost costume, but they stole my sheets.
I don't know. Wait for them to wander off and wreck their camp. Something that would make a teenage girl run home to mommy and daddy.
I'll find them.
Thanks.
But I am gonna need a raise.
Don't hold your breath.
Get a raise.
Hiking back towards your tower, and just keep an eye out for anything that would lead you to them.
Well, they're big into Red Eagle.
Okay.
Great. See if you can find the path they took down from there. Maybe they looped back around towards the lake or something. I doubt they're where they were yesterday, but they obviously can't have gone far.
Beer, man, these bitches are drinking. Holy crap. Bear. I want some bear. Serve me some goddamn bear, man. Ooh, man, they were pounding beers. These girls were pounding, left. Right. Oh, beer. Beer, beer, beer. Follow the bear. What? What? Oh, I'll try that. Ooh, beer. Beer! They were drinking. Holy crap. It's time. I can almost see. Man, I lost the trail because this faggot is texting me. Okay, there's a trail. Nothing up there. Yeah, keep going. If we can find more beer. Beer, no more Kent. Could have gone this way. Okay.
I've got an overgrown trail here.
Yeah, that'll happen.
So I'm screwed when it comes to getting past it?
Mm-hmm. Screwed until you clear yourself, yeah.
Great. Well, if I come across some tools, I'll add groundskeeping to my ever-increasing list of responsibilities.
Qué virgo este maestro estuviera en Honduras. Me raspa todas las patas con esas, con... ¿Cómo que se llama? Con las botas de hule. I lost the trail, though. Like, I haven't seen more beer. To four, Johnny's Lake. Okay.
There's an abandoned pack out here.
And it's not one of the teams?
No, it looks like it was lost a long time ago.
Well, you could always pilfer it for supplies.
Woohoo! Hell yeah! Let's see. Ooh!
Well, I am flush with ropes now. That pack was full of them, in decent condition, too.
That's lucky.
I mean, there's enough rope here that I could just leave them hooked up, I think. Oh, get this pack came with one of those cardboard single-use cameras.
With pictures left?
Yeah, he only used 3 or 4.
Neato.
Thank you, Brian Goodwin.
Wait, who?
The bag had the name Brian Goodwin sewn into the top.
Huh. Wow.
Do you know him?
Yeah, I just haven't heard that name in a few years.
He was a lookout?
Yeah, kinda, I guess. He was stationed in Two Forks, your lookout, with his dad Ned 3 summers ago. Great kid.
You can bring children out here?
No. You know, I'm not a stickler for rules. They took off halfway through the summer.
Why?
Go.
I don't know. I never really hit it off with old Ned, and one day they were just gone. Sucks. Anyway, so it goes. Have fun with that camera. Try not to snap anything that would scar a photo dome employee.
I don't know. I got a lot of hiking to do. Might get bored.
Well, I'm bored as rocks, so I'll keep you company while you find those girls, huh?
Where am I gonna find these girls, though?
Hey, sorry about snapping at you earlier. I thought about it, and yeah, I suppose that must have sounded kind of weird when you heard me take that other call. Plus, you're just out here in your own head. Trust me, I know how it is. So, did you break any hearts back in Colorado when you took this job? I myself have chosen to never get attached to anyone who would miss me, but I know I'm a bit of an outlier. I don't mean that the way it sounds. I mean, I care about people, and I like companionship as much as the next person. But why does it have to come from the same person for your whole life? My Aunt Kathy was married to the same guy for 4 decades, and when he died, she found out he'd been having an affair with a real estate broker for 15 years. Whereas my Aunt Judy traveled the world dating artists and musicians as she saw fit.
I'm actually married.
But you're here.
Everything's fine, just, you know, taking some time apart, getting some fresh air.
A little change.
Yeah.
All right, well, we can just leave it at that.
Thanks.
Gate.
Hey, Delilah?
Well, fence.
What do you got? You found him?
No, not yet. Why would there be a fence out here?
Because sometimes hikers go ass over tea kettle when on a trail.
So the Forest Service would put up a big chain-link fence?
A chain-link fence?
Yeah, it looks like it surrounds a huge area.
Huh, that's weird.
Why?
Girls could be behind this fence?
Well, having once been an ornery young woman, the last thing I would do is climb a fence. Especially if I knew I was in trouble.
I don't even know how I would get in.
It's really strange that that's out there, by the way.
Yeah, it's weird.
Now, which way do I go now? The design in this game is just bad. Okay. So I can't basically do anything. It's south. Okay. Head cell. Oof. Guess this is the fire.
From this burned section of forest, I have no idea where to go. Their trail is pretty cold at this point.
You're out by Mule Point. No one would camp out in the fireweed. Well, I want you to stay out there as a favor to little old me.
My pleasure.
Okay, we know these young women are sloppy. They must have left some sort of trail.
Where?
Just so you know, I didn't mean to overstep my bounds earlier when you brought up your wife.
That's fine.
I know you didn't. You were just making conversation. I appreciate it.
So, tell me about her, if you want.
She's actually very sick. I shouldn't be here.
Okay. Well, in the meantime, you are here, and it's beautiful, and escaping isn't always something bad.
Yeah, sure.
I'm having a hell of a time getting this fucking flapjack off his ass and out to repair that wire.
Me, flapjack?
You know, like a loser, a chotch.
I really don't, but I do now.
Well, the next time you're at a bar and some banker steps on your foot so he can order his crappy martini, you've got just the name to use.
Hey flapjack, why don't you wait your turn before I bounce your face off a dumpster?
It's beautiful.
Wow, I'm on top of a natural bridge out here.
Really? Is it a complete arch?
No, I guess the bridge is out here. Still, I think I could jump this gap to get across the canyon.
Well, you're a regular Evel Knievel.
Oh yeah, you should see the jumpsuit I'm wearing.
Counts. Is it broke there? Jump! Jump! I guess this is about exploring. All right, this girl's man. Ooh. What's going on? Something about to happen? What's going on? I feel like something's about to happen. I feel like something's about to happen. Better not just be a sad story. I mean, noise, sound, whatever. Oof. What's going on? Well, Mama's back. I go check the lake. I think she says something about it. Yeah, let's go check the lake first. Nothing even happened.
Yeah, I think so. That thin plume of smoke?
Oh, shit.
Yeah. Looks like it's way down to the southwest.
Okay, I have eyes on that smoke plume.
Great. Find your way over there and give him hell.
Okay. Okay. Right there. So, check out the map. Okay. Gotta head west. Gotta head west.
Alzheimer's, like, dementia.
Whoa. How old was she?
Is she? She's alive. She's with her family in Melbourne, Australia. She's 43.
Fuck.
Yeah.
What was it like when you guys found out?
We were scared shitless. We went straight to the doctor after her first spell or whatever. They diagnosed her, and we were both just very scared. Can't really tell when Julia is scared. She just gets quiet. She was very quiet.
The compass is really helpful. I'll be lost.
I'm gonna head down to the lake and have a look around. That's the last place I saw them.
Roger.
I'm gonna head down to the lake and have a look around. That's the last place I saw them.
Roger.
It is steep. Ooh. Okay. A night when rappelling, I rappel so far down. I'm rappelling. God, I have a stomach hurts now. Okay, let's keep going. Oi. Okay, I guess we have to go around this. Okay, I'm almost there. Lewis, it's FaceTime, man. What's up?
What are you doing, man?
I am streaming on Twitch.
Fucking loser.
Huh?
Sausage inside? Cool, thank you. You're a fucking loser, dog. I saw Sandra snap of you in your fucking underwear playing on the fucking computer. You fucking loser, get a life.
I have a life. It's pretty cool.
Video games are not a life. You're a fucking adult male.
Huh?
You're an adult male with the son. You need to fucking get a life, Worley.
My son is in bed.
Your son's going down the wrong path. You need to get him into sports, not into fucking video games.
He's probably not gonna be that good in sports.
Well, yeah, but still.
He's gonna be pretty smart, though.
Playing video games?
He learns.
But then he's gonna not have any friends like you till you meet someone like me, and then he's gonna have friends.
What?
He's gonna be like you and not have any friends till you meet me in high school, middle school.
It's okay, but he's gonna be fairly successful when he's grown.
I doubt it.
He'll be fine.
Hey!
That was good, right? Fairly, not Lexi.
Damn, that's fucked up, man.
What's up?
Nothing. I just kind of talk shit because I have nothing else to do. And I got out early. And then I saw Sandra snap and I was like, this fucking loser ass nigga.
You know that since I'm streaming, this is recorded, right?
Yeah. What up, bitch ass nerd motherfuckers? Hey!
Don't think you're talking to a lot of people.
You only got one person following you?
Probably like two. Natalie? I probably have like half a follower and like 0.1 views.
Dude, I get more views than that on Instagram.
Yeah, for real.
That's all good. Hey, are you gonna be on YouTube? Are you famous? Oh my god, I know a famous blogger.
Well, I'm gonna start posting on YouTube. Oh, you like my new glasses?
You look fucking gay as shit.
They're like Harry Potter. Oi.
You look like fucking Harry the faggot.
Oh, my name is Harry Potter.
You wanna talk to Jerry?
Is he working with you?
Yeah.
Hi, Jerry. Do you think I'm a loser because I'm streaming on Twitch and playing video games on computers?
Twitch?
Yeah. You can follow me. Like, create an account and all do all the good stuff and then just hit follow Orly.
Sound good.
God damn
fucking
it.
Fucking gay, bro.
Huh?
You're fucking gay.
Why? I like it.
What are you guys doing this weekend? And if you tell me you have JJ, I swear to God, I'm going to punch him in the fucking face.
No. No, we're going out.
To where?
We're going to go to the Vogue.
The Vogue?
Mm-hmm.
Let me guess, it's some fucking loser concert.
No, they have the Latino night thing.
Ah, pinches indios progresen, por favor, Dios mío. I'm gonna be over there. I'm gonna be in Landsharks, maybe.
Then we'll probably meet up for a little bit.
I went to that, Led Zeppelin one? Last Friday?
Led Zeppelin?
Yeah, I think it was a tribute to Led Zeppelin at the Vogue last weekend.
Who did you go with?
I went with Maria and three of her friends. Fucking, one of them was fucking hot as shit, dude.
That's good.
And you should have came with me. You would have probably fucked the other one.
Shut up, man.
Oh, sorry. Just kidding, Sandra. Is she there? Did she hear me?
Yeah.
Hi. Or not.
So, yeah. We can meet up on Friday.
No, no, wait. You're going Friday.
I mean, Saturday.
Okay, yeah. Saturday, yeah. We can meet up on Saturday then. But I'm gonna take my boot thing, so act very gay.
Okay.
Because I told her you're a homosexual. She thinks I'm a homophobe because I don't like faggots.
And you told her that your best friend was gay?
Yep. I told her that I think he's gay, but he's married, so.
Yeah,
it's a cover up.
That means I'm not gay.
All right, man. Go back to your Twitch or Twitter, whatever the fuck you're doing, you loser.
All right. Follow me.
Follow you to my dick.
All right. Fuck you and Jerry for not following me. Hey, I'm sorry. Amor. Amor. Huh?